Good evening, everyone, and happy Valentine's Day. So we are getting back to Borderlands 2, and we are continuing with the Lost Treasure. We are currently at the Caustic Caverns, and we've got to find the acid-soaked rail under the acid. We got to find the acid-soaked railway and look under it. The warehouse on the shore and the digger's shadow and within Dale's bloody sixth. So that's what we're up to. We're gonna go finish that, hopefully. Well, let's get to it. Keep forgetting about these things. Ah. Dang Barkins. All right. Let's see if we can find this acid-soaked railway. Place should have been cleared already. Does not make sense that all this stuff is closed again. Pod pew. Sitting here trying to figure out why it's so quiet. You know why it's so quiet? I never turned the music on. I should do that. That was rather easy. I open it from the side. like a no. See nothing. Gotta make it go splat. Are they just gonna keep spawning? Alright, I wanna go this way. Can y'all leave me alone for a second? Is that a railway? Maybe? Treasure hunt. I have no time to actual hunt. Want to investigate. No, it's not dead. Okay. Now it is. Oh. I don't think it's doing us any good, but... Thank you. What? Line cuts off here, so I doubt it's there. I need to go this way. I hope. I don't know. I really have no clue other than find a railway that's soaked in acid. I mean, that would be a digger. Right? Digger's shadow. Oh. Way to go, wormhole. But we lost visibility there for a second.
I'm slack!
This is the digger's shadow. And is the clue in one of these? In the digger's shadow. Yeah, we found one. This way. Those are tracks, but how can we get under those? Ooh. let's walk these tracks. That hurt. But it was effective. I gotta stop. I keep kind of panic throwing my grenades. Not really in panic, but more like my shots are missing and I see a bunch of them coming. Like giving them a chance to get closer. Bested warehouse. We've been here. Just gonna keep coming. this technically be under? Below it, but are we under it? Oh no, we're full again. I think we're off our track. Not. Oh. Well, dang. I mean, it's bloody, but it... I don't know how this is Dale 6. Sixth. I don't know. Oh, well. Okay. Not what we're really looking for, but put us a step closer, I guess. Can I not pull it now? No, I can't. Okay. I feel like I'm barking up the wrong tree here. Just that maybe we're in the wrong place. I mean, those aren't acids, so. Oh, goodness. I think I abandoned my search right here too fast. Can I get a breather? Please? it comes. How did we let this happen? Come on. I can't even fight it. So much for gathering money.
The Hyperion Corporation suggests live, live.
Ran right past it. Where are you? Right on. Let's take a crack at this super badass market again. That's a badass. Where's the super badass? Try to kick you while you're down. They want to rise up while you drown. They want to fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like a won't bother hiding my bruises. And when you chase your yeah. Now the super badass is targeting us too. Wow, the accuracy on this is bad. Kidding me. I have to get rid of this thing if I want to look at under the look and see if this is the railways we want, but I can't get rid of this thing. Oh, now you come over here closer. What a croc. Every time it puts me down. Run up there again.
Hyperion recommends taking several deep breaths before swearing vengeance upon whatever killed you.
Need a shortcut. Everything I do so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move so descriptive like a passionate. I got a vendetta against people who patent it. Being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks. Spitting slow, spitting fast. I could roast, I could gas. Think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past and the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time. You're delirious, mysterious, because you are behind a fake exterior. Interior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this is get your health and shields right here. You can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains at last, and to believe in what you got. It was built to last, yeah. Now that I've been through better than what we've got. Ooh, that's even better. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take. Ow. No love for the fakeness. If you want to play tough, let's fix that. I'll always show up and make us come back to you. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take. I've got no love for the fakeness. If you want to play tough and want to hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. Consequence of being incompetent. Mental health is confidence. Dreams and some modestness. I'm not here to save the day. That's for you to take away. I could play a million mind games, but instead I say something not illogical. Something that is topical. Rub it on and watch it go. Make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable. Thoughts in my head, a collage and they spread. I'll be great one day, going off of my meds. No, I'm not giving up. No, I'm not giving in. I will make it to the top, taking off in the wind. I gotta make it. I'm saving every day to taste it. I'm patient, but my mind it can hardly take it. I'm chasing a dream that I've had for several ages. A vacant modern kingdom for the taking. Now that I've been put through, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate. 33, 34. This is 24, so 24, 24, 24, 26. Okay. That's his. It's like dandruff.
Stay alive out there.
Let me make sure that's equipped. It is. Oh, no, it's not.
I'm legally obligated to tell you that I ain't a real doctor. I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
Oh, should I have? I should buy rocket, shouldn't I? Testing? Alright, y'all should be able to hear me. Sorry, accidentally unplugged my mic. Trying to move it out of the way so I could see my ammo count. Hi. Gotta say, where'd my stuff go? Under these tracks now. Thank you. thought we had a bunch of... What the hell kill- what? What killed me? Did we- die because of the shockwave after he died? Did we die to caustic damage? Splash. Mash it. Mash it. There we go. All right, now we've got to find a warehouse on the shore. Guess we're looking along here. Thank you. Thank you. This up, we're gonna break even. Rumbling shore. I'm gonna guess this isn't the warehouse. Literally inside the dang worms, two of them, and couldn't hit them. Oh! Anyone else? The hell? What the? The super badass market again. Whatever, I think it's stuck up there. Registering on the mini map anymore. Oh, there it is. Never mind. Yeah, I think it's stuck. As I take the small one out of the sky. Wait, 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 wait. Ooh. I'm gonna miss this thing every time. Back. We're not going to break even. Should I just ignore it? They can't get us once we go in here. I think we'll be okay. There'll be enough of them in here. I think you'll do.
problems with me and the things I could be. I just wish I had seen. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show.
Access the top floor of the facility. I need to put some upgrades into my saber turret. I don't think we put any upgrades in it. All this stuff. Hello. That's pretty cool. That sounds pretty cool too. Make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah. I think that we've all had enough. One keeps you up at night. I'm gonna get this one so we can deploy our saber turret anywhere. And then we're gonna get work on this one, I think. Ooh. That sounds pretty good too. Something good will come from creation. And when we think that the world is too anxious, we'll adapt to all survivors. That sounds pretty good too. I think that we've all had enough. What keeps you up at night, yeah? Make all the demons quiet, yeah? We were built to thrive, yeah? There are some upgrades to get for our saber turret for real. What is this one up at the top that we've been ignoring the entire game? Oh, that would be a good one too. We'll just go back to ignoring it. In the acid. Not going through this door. How do we get to the top floor? Okay. Is that all of them? Kind of seems to indicate this might be the way to go. Or not. So if we went the right way, we would have opened this last. Just trying to think. Can't open that.
Come on.
Okay. Is there a way to go up from... Now we're back here. See a way to open this door either. Don't think this is going to lift us up far up there. No. Around and around and around we go. Where he stops, nobody knows. Did y'all see that the first time around? So focused on getting over there that I didn't even see this. That's super badass Varkens up here. We've seen a replica yet. Could be wrong. I know we've seen queens.
Gonna learn the consequence. so remarkable. Thoughts in my head, a collage, and they spread. I'll be great. I'm saving every day to taste it. I'm patient.
Yeah, I see you. Can you chill? Said this was the Barked Ramparts, not the Spider Ant Rampart, so. Doubt that badass is going to be the only Barked we see up here. Hopefully we can get to the others though before they become super. Well, we didn't get to that one. Y'all, this is where that super badass was shooting us at. That's 16, that's 13. You weren't worth much of anything, right? Thank you. think we've got the loot. Let's proceed. From that section, anyway. Them alone? Them fight for a second. Did I make a glitch? I glitched it.
You never did shit, I know it hurts.
I saw a spider ring pop up beside us. More than likely going to be fighting here, right? If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up all right. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits. Don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. Try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like
find the lost treasure of Old Haven. You found the buried treasure. Go you!
I heard a bug. Or I thought I did. Excuse me. They don't wanna see me make it, they don't wanna see me care. Anytime I make some progress, I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me, maybe something in the air. Am I missing something? Straight path, not many can say that. I'd like to play fast. Cross me and there's payback. Did it give it to me already? I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine. I mean, we got a gun. I live for the fight and the climb. And I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't get back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing. I'm still not sure if we got holes in that chest or not. All right, let's head out of here, I guess. Chubby barking? He just a little beefy. $17,000. Well, there's no way I can not pick that up. Thanks for the speed boost. Hippity happity. Let's look at our shotguns. Oh, we do have one that's only two ammo though. Screw it. I really want to get rid of the acid one anyway.
Nope. Hey.
If you got the money, I'll save your gall darn life.
What do we want to go off and do next? Let's go see grandmother. But we're going to pick that up in the next one. You guys have a wonderful night. I hope y'all enjoyed. And I will see you next time. Good night.